Here we go. And on the count of three, yeah, big smiles. Ready? One, two, three. Good. Big smiles. Nice.
It's perfect. And you know what, Christine?
It was
a chosen
stand. No one has said that no one will be here. And still, we all want lots.
Everyone. We're gathered here in the provincial chapel of the Sisters of Notre Dame. It's a holy night, so let's prepare our hearts for this sacred event. Let's ask the Lord for his mercy and for all good things as we prepare our hearts now. God our Father, you have made marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Come now, profess your love. Declare your vows in front of God's holy people. Christy and Greg, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses your love. Christ has already consecrated both of you in the sacrament of baptism, and now Christ enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you now to state your intentions. Christy and Greg, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
Will you?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.